What's up, YouTube? You've probably seen the title, Path to Glory, and you think to yourself, why am I showing you this team? This is just my main team that I've got going. So, I don't know about any of you, but I'm getting really bored of FIFA. Really bored of it. I can't really bother grinding all the stuff, and milestones, objectives. But I think it's just too easy to get a decent team. My team there, as you can see on the screen, it's not that bad. Plays very well. Mostly still got to get Di Maria and Messi on full chem. But yeah, there's my team at the moment. But we're not here to talk to that. We are doing a path to glory. So we are starting with a blank canvas. So what I've got 21 packs or something to open and some player picks. So we're going to build our team around what we pack. We're going to go into the weekend league with our path to glory, but I'm going to qualify for the weekend league with the main team, if that's okay for you, because we might struggle, depending on what we get, to qualify. I'm not going to play rivals with it, it's just going to be for weekend league to make it more the fun for weekend league for me, because the weekend league for me is not fun. Don't know if any of you enjoyed the goal player picks, I didn't. I lost interest. I know we don't pack much in the red player picks, but it's something to look forward to. Your 30k pack, that guaranteed that you get from your team of the week pack. Because I always finish on your 11, no matter what. But with this path to glory, I might grind out and see how many you can get. So here's our canvas here. We are going to build our team together. Always in the comments below as well, if you want to get involved on formations, building the squad, or anything that you think of that might help us going forward. Are we allowed to do SBCs? Because you get packs and SBCs. Are we allowed to do player picks? Well, I hope we're allowed to do player picks, because I'm doing player picks on this. I've got 8 from the 78 plus, only the 78 plus. So yeah, we've got to also remember of the duplicates. We have to check the duplicates on the packs. Obviously I've got my club stack. So yeah, here's our canvas. I'll set that formation because it's just easier for us to do. So let's get into the pack opening and build our squad for this week's weekend league. It shouldn't let me do it. Play picks. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we've got 8. Can we get blessed already? So we already own Kramaric, but. So we'll go for Martins. We'll try and avoid the duplicates as much as we can. Obviously, it can't be. Tillemans, that's not too bad. Got a little 84 to get us going. Marcus Llorente, not bad either. Already own. Might be ready to change the formation here. So that's not a bad start, is it? That's not a bad start at all. I guess Suave, but we need a keeper. We're going to need a keeper, aren't we? We're going to go for a keeper. We're going to go for a keeper. Good to have a keeper on board already. Maybe we should build a team round. It's not going to help us at all. We're going to use duplicates if we can. Okay. Porto. I've got another right. Maybe we don't need another right mid, though, do we? Last one, and Gakpo. Not gonna fit in very well as a forward, but there we go. Gold pack. Come on, no lights. Swedish strike, yeah. Slatan. Not gonna do it any good, is it? So at least he has a total there to still build the main team. Lights on. German, centre back. Hummels. I think that's already happened. No, we don't already have them. I've got to remember all these players that we've got. But if I don't want to do it, might just stop after this one. Right mid. We just got him. We just literally got him. Carry on, come on. Still got 18. Get the lights on. We're going to walk out. Spanish, it'll do because. Linked in. fella. Anything behind it that we can use? Okay. Portugal, centre mid. Okay. Chemistry starting to come through with it now, like Ruben Neves. We get another bot. We have Botman, Sinchenko. Come on. Another light. Not going to help us. We've only got the keeper in place. Oh, what we can use Martial. Martial, we can use. Not going to get anything again, are we, left back? Gaya. There's options to change the back line. And would we go to La Liga? I don't know. I don't know at all. Lights on, we got it. Oh, Taylor. Grealish, that's it. That's a good one for us to use there. Really good. Okay, okay, okay. This just got a bit interesting. So, we can massively upgrade the team here. Massively upgrade the team. Still 13 packs to upgrade this team. Right back. It's coming along nicely, isn't it? It's coming along nicely for the first. What we need, Pereira. I don't mean upgrade to Dallo already. So we'll have to use Pereira for Dallo. We can't complain, can we? Oh, Silva. Shouldn't have them over there, yeah. Quite excited then. 83 plus, this could be massive. 83 plus. Can we get a walkout? Can we get a walkout? We're not going to get a walkout, are we? No. No walkouts. So 80 plus. Not expect anything from these. Lights on. Forward. Portugal. Right back. Read it again. No. Got two. Come on. Can we have a walkout? Spain. We love the Spain one. Don't we love a good Spanish one? Don't we? 8 to go. Come on, EA, just give us a walkout. Just give a walkout of the boys. This is not a telly, it's not going to do what we need, is it? Mystery pack, don't know what this is. Oh, hello. Oh, we've got Clark. Oh, okay. Okay, we've got 85. I mean, he's on the market, as you know. I think it's part of that Santa Claus thing, I think it was, wasn't it? But he can come on, you know, do something for us. Dead, absolutely dead. Where is that? Who is this? Yeah, never heard of him. Honestly, never heard of him. They're coming up. Jumbo! No light. French striker, Martial again, no. Crossard. Build them nicely there. Lights on! Not gonna do that. Kalmoglu. That's his name. I think now these are the rival, the playoff rewards. Oh! But it's not even a walkout. It's not a walkout. But. If we buy some coins. He might be good to have the bench for us. Not on there for us either. Let's go pull that. Off the bench. Dutch, centre back. The fridge. You know what we need again. And this is what we're going into the weekend league with. No walkout either. Shit. Okay. you have it. The first ever Path to Glory squad. I don't think it was actually that bad. It could have been a lot worse. A hell of a lot worse. But there we go. We will be going into the weekend league with this team. Obviously, we'll film how we get on. That'll be part of episode 2. And hopefully, in our rewards, we get to upgrade this team. And fingers crossed, we can add some quality. I don't think it's that bad. I think we can get some wins. It's going to be difficult. Everyone's got an unbelievable team. But it is what it is. This is what we need. Bring back the fun of FIFA, because the fun is gone for me. It is gone. I'm not enjoying FIFA anymore. Everyone's got unbelievable teams. Everyone's got thumbs like they're on powered by Duracell batteries, and the fingers are all like this and doing all these mad skills, and just doing the editing, and it's boring. But yeah, this is what we're going to go in with, people. Hit the like button if you like what you see. As you can see, TikTok, it should be that side of your screen. I think it is in the corner. TikTok there as well. Over 11,000 likes now, over 500 followers. I do put FIFA videos on there daily. Well, I'll try to put daily, but it is what it is. But like, subscribe, turn notifications bell on, and I'll see you next week for episode 2 to see how we got on in the weekend league. Peace.